B? This is Bun B. If you know me, you know I love sneakers. One of the craziest sneakers to release this year just came out last weekend. I was lucky enough to get a pair. This is the Nike Air Yeezy 2. And the reason they call it the Air Yeezy 2, because it was designed by Yeezy, which is a nickname for the artist Kanye West. Now, this is his second sneaker. The first one, the Air Yeezy 1, released a couple of years ago, sold out in every store, and the resale on it was incredible. We're talking about a shoe that sold for maybe $225 from the store, but in resale and in eBay, went up to as high as $3,000 and $4,000. And this shoe is no exception. This shoe retailed for $250 a pair, and most stores had to raffle them because too many people were trying to stand in line to buy them. And even still, the resale on it went up to at least $2,500 and more. Now, this is something that maybe Nike and Kanye isn't crazy about happening, but in some ways, it is the culture of the beast. Sneakers are just a little bit more than what we thought they were, aren't they? I'm Bun B, and this is Bun's Beat.